Hello everyone, welcome to Chapter 4, CHM676 Organometallic Chemistry. In this chapter, we will learn about compounds with metal carbon sigma bonds. This Chapter 4 are prepared by Nur Amira Aina, Nur Azira Shuhada and Nur Zaida. Hello cuties, we are going to learn about metal carbon sigma bonds. But before that, do you know what is metal carbon sigma bonding? First, the metal carbon formation of sigma bonding is the overlapping of empty hybrid orbital on metal atom with the filled hybrid orbital on carbon atom or carbon monoxide molecules through the lone pair electrons. Oh, that's how metal carbon sigma bond was formed, and this is how it looks like. Next, what type of compounds are capable of making sigma bond with metal center? The compounds are alkyl, aryls, and acyl. Is that true? True! Do you know what is metal alkyls? It is alkyls with no metal hydride, such as methyl, benzyl, neopentyl, that usually form stable complexes with transition metals. These are the examples. The instability of the transition arises from the decomposition of the complex. Yes, true. It goes through beta hydride elimination to form a hydride olefin intermediate. Now, do you want to know about beta hydride elimination mechanism? Of course you do, right? So, let's move on to Zaida. Which is difficult to achieve because of the ring strength.
H3, DHF3, and PPH3, PHII are stable have been isolated.
Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Nur Azira Syuhada binti Muhammad Nafi. So today I'm going to continue the last part of chapter 4, which is compound with metal carbon bonds. So in this part, it has two complexes, which is the first one is carbene and alkylidene complexes. So what is alkylidene ligands? So alkylidene ligands usually have alkyl substituent on the alpha carbon, whereas carbene ligands have a hetero atom substituent. So next, alkylidenes, or being called as Schrock type carbenes, contain only one carbon, contain only carbon or an hydrogen attached to the carbene carbon. So there are a few differences between Fischer type carbene and the Schrock type alkylidene complexes, which is, for the first one, is the typical of metal. So the typical of metal for Fischer is started from the middle to late transition. Meanwhile, for the Schrock, it started from the early transition metal. So okay, for the substituent attached to carbon carbene, for Fischer, it has at least one highly electronegative heteroatom, such as O, oxygen, nitrogen or sulfur. Meanwhile, for Schrock, it has hydrogen or alkyl. So the typical other ligands in complex for the Fischer, it is good pi acceptor. Meanwhile, for Schrock, it is good pi and alpha donor. Okay, next, the electron count for Fischer is 18. For Schrock, type alkylidene is 10 to 18. Okay, now we will continue. What is Fischer carbene? So Fischer carbene found on electron rich, low oxidation state metal complexes, which is mid to late transition metal and containing pi acceptor ligand. So the presence of the hetero atom on the alpha carbon allow us to draw a resonance structure that is not possible for an unsubstituent Schrock type alkylidene, which is, it has one lone pair is donated from the carbene to an empty d orbital on the metal, which is red. Okay, then it is good for a lone, is back donated from a filled metal orbital into a vacant pz orbital on carbon, which is blue. So for Fischer type carbene complexes, type carbene complexes is much more stable than Schrock type counterpart because it has the presence of highly electronegativity atom such as O, oxygen, nitrogen and sulfur that been attached to the carbene carbon because they can participate in the pi bonding. So as the result, the delocalized 3-atom pi system involving the d orbital on the metal, p orbital on the carbon and p orbital on the electronegativity atom. So delocalized 3-atom system provide extra stability to the bonding pi electron pair that would assemble simple metal to carbon pi bond. So now we will continue for the second part, which is carbene and alkylidene complexes. This part, it is between metal and triple bond carbon. So metal and triple bond carbon bonds are present in carbene and alkylidene complexes, which are related to carbene and alkylidene complexes respectively. So this type of complexes is similarly to Schrock type alkylidene complex. Alpha hydrogen is removed to prepare an alkylidene complex. Next, the function of P metal in this example So the function of PME3 in the example is to increase the steric crowding around the metal center, which will lead to the removal of the alpha hydrogen by an alkyl ligand, which is eventually being eliminated by S carbon metal ME4. So that's it. So I will put a few of example about this part in the slide. So hope you will enjoy and understand. Thank you.